Yo, what's going on, everyone? JR here, and welcome back to Among the Sleep. Last time we left off, our mom is a little bit crazy, it seems, and we have our teddy bear here to go. We are right where we left off, and it is exactly 24 hours after we recorded the first episode. Oh, shoot.
Where are we?
We're somewhere, Teddy. We're some weird old place, Teddy Bear.
Whoa, over there. It looks like another memory across that bridge. Is there a way up this tower?
That scared me. Me following. Scared me. Oh gosh. Tabor, 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 Tabor. It got dark out here. I hear something breathing.
This little baby
always gets
tired. Maybe she wants to go to sleep.
Oh, I'll trust her mom. I'll trust her one bit. Okay then. That's all. This is horrifying.
No! We're trapped! We're trapped!
I'm hugging Teddy.
This place creeps me out. I hope your mother is okay.
Oh, me too. But judging by last episode, the way she was screaming at the start with our, most like the father. It's probably the reason why she was screaming in the first place. Now, is there a way out of here? No. My teddy bear protects me. Through thick and thin, this teddy bear will. How many more? One more. Am I sure I can't make it up here just like this? Okay, that's not possible. Where's this last bear? What the hell? Here is the other owl. Here we go.
Where do they live? Do they have a nest somewhere?
That looked like I just got a concussion.
You want to hear the melody again? All right, one more time. Then it's time for bed.
We wiped off the memory. And we also got rid of a bridge, so that's fun. Never mind.
Finally, we must be getting closer.
I back down the tall one. place again, we go.
We made it back. We have to find a way to safety. Find a way out of this mess.
Oh, Teddy's still coming, bro. What if I lock the door on Teddy?
She must be so worried about you. But don't be afraid. You and me will work this all out together.
I don't know how he's there.
Yes, she sounds clearer now, don't you think? Come on, we have no time to lose.
I guess so. What the hell? I don't like where we are.
Floaty things. They look like memories. Maybe the next one is behind those roots.
Possibly he's up here.
Where does this one go? Over here?
Those toys. I was gonna fall, I sensed that. The water's not that deep. Oh. How come I ain't sank yet, bro? We wanna know what that noise is. That was a lot of beer. A lot of it. I'm good. Nope. Don't even turn around. Gosh, this game, it got me perplexed, bro.
This place feels... Let's not dwell here for too long.
So she goes down into the well, drinks the water, becomes a monster. You're kidding, bro. You can't trick me like that, bro. You're gonna make me go freaky. Oh, shoot. I almost went under. Is that the well? No, bro. What is that thing? That thing built weird. You're in jail! I swear I'm hearing this dude's stipper stompers. I'm freaked out, bro. Move. Look at that stuff. This box. There's a... the thingy. That thing really just decided to show up. Oh, and then went back to the water. Oh, heck nah. Oh, heck nah. Alright, that's where we're gonna end this episode, I think. If y'all wanna see another episode of Among the Sleep, you already know what to do. Hit that subscribe button just down below. And... hope to see y'all. I think she just came up on behind me. Yeah, she did. Oh my god! No, go! 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 Haha, you can't get me! I don't wanna mess with that. Holy, my heart go beep, beep, beep. Oh my gosh. Holy Jesus. I'm kind of happy that we didn't end that episode then. Because we were able to make it back. Either way. Now, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Among the Sleep. If y'all want to see what happened last time in Among the Sleep, you already know what to do. Hit that video just at the top right. Go check out the playlist of Portal, bottom right. And go ahead, subscribe, right to the left. Doesn't take much. It's completely free. And it's greatly appreciated. Keeps me going on this channel. So I hope to see y'all next time. Deuces.